Oilers switching goaltenders halfway through. There's Olivia Rodrigue in now. It was Ryan Fanti that started.
Fanti went half the game without giving up the goal, but here's another one. Linus Karlsson along the goal line. Caught Rodrigue off his post. His second of the game ties it at two for Vancouver.
That's a smart play by Karlsson.